My name is Gaye Marie Ekker, and my grandparents settled here, the first people to stay, in 1909. And we are here in the bottom of Roost Draw. Nobody's gonna come and save you. That's one of the things about this country. You are here, and you are here alone, and you better be able to figure it out. People come, and they've climbed all over the Sierras, and they've climbed all over the Wasatch, and they're not ready. They're not ready for how hot it is, how dry it is, how far it is to help. One of the most important things as little kids, you know, when you got sold, you were walking. You always knew where you were and how to get back. So as little kids, AC and I explored all of this. We always kept the house in sight until we got a little braver and you paid attention to where you were. My dad would say on occasion, don't go where you can't get back from. And you never leave home. I don't care where you, how far you're going, on foot, on horseback, or in a vehicle, without enough water to get you back. I don't want to ever choke. That's my greatest fear, to be without water. The thing about Aaron's story terrifies me, because people will come who are not prepared, who do not understand the unforgivingness of this country, who don't know the lay of the land. They're going to be in trouble because they want to see what's on the film instead of enjoying the game from the grandstand.